Why do top performers struggle with perfectionism? For many perfectionists who feel unrelenting pressure to reach extremely high standards and experience crippling fears of failure and critical evaluation, failure is often traumatic because they lack the emotional intelligence to work through it. For example, one small mistake on a public speech can lead to a cascade of guilt and shame, causing them to avoid further public speaking. Researchers over 30 years have tested predictions between perfectionism and affect, burnout, and performance to many mixed and confusing results, leading pioneering researchers Gordon Fletz and Paul Hewitt to assert that whether perfectionism is adaptive or maladaptive depends on how the person responds to unfavorable situations. Michael Jordan had the same obsessive drive for success, hating to lose, and being hard on teammates as many unhealthy perfectionists. Yet, when he was cut from the high school basketball team, wasn't drafted first overall, and lost to the Pistons repeatedly in the playoffs, Michael thrived by using extensive coaching to redouble his efforts and ultimately take on unpleasant challenges so that he could grow and win 6 NBA championships. Michael thrived and coped with the failure resiliently, unlike many other perfectionists who have the tendency to respond maladaptively to situations that hinder achievement and success. Performance psychology researchers have tested how perfectionists experience guilt and shame after failure at numerous trials of an aerobic endurance task. However, aerobic endurance skills are not as widely used as perceptual motor skills. For example, throwing a football, dribbling past a defender in basketball and soccer, and driving require processing information while executing the motor skill. My research fills this gap by focusing on the widely needed perceptual motor skills by testing how perfectionism predicts guilt, shame, pride, and motivation to continue practicing after participants are told they got last on 3 trials of a computer car parking task. May this research not only extend the previous research, but encourage top performers to leverage that drive for success and meanwhile cope with failure adaptively with emotional intelligence, just like Michael Jordan did. A student who got a D on an exam despite studying 8 hours the previous 2 nights can learn to process the difficult cascade of emotions, go through the misunderstandings, and take a different approach the next time. An athlete who is struggling to learn a new skill can learn to embrace the learning process and meanwhile risk even more failure so that he or she can learn. Join me in transforming one life at a time by approaching perfectionists compassionately and resourcefully. Thank you.